애니몰로 TV.
'Fish nutrition and fish disease. Upside down swimming of fancy goldfish or swim bladder disorder, because fancy goldfish very often suffer from upside down swimming. Most likely the causes of the upside down swimming of the fancy goldfish is the deformation of the body and the deformation of the swim bladder. The food can be a reason, with a bad feeding method or a poor quality food can have a risk of the upside down swimming. Bacterial infection can have a risk, and the poor quality of the water and the stress of the fish. When we look at the fish with a swim bladder, in the normal format, we see nice two swim bladders packed together in the dorsal part of the body. This is the normal swim bladder, and that's the way the fish can control in the best way his balance in the water. Here we see it in an X-ray observation, the two nicely formed swim bladders in the dorsal part. If you look at the other fish, a fancy goldfish, a Renchu here, you can see that the Renchu goldfish has a shortened body and also causing a shortened, smaller swim bladder, which is deformed, and the fish has not the same ability to regulate the swim bladder. In the normal comet, you see it in normal swim bladders, and also again here in this telescope fantail, we see this deformed swim bladder and giving the fish a poor control of its balance in the water. What does that happen? What happens when the fish is getting flake food, eating, that is floating at the surface? He's absorbing extra air. And the extra air he cannot control because he has a poor control of his swim bladder. And if we continue to feed this goldfish more flake food, you can see after 1 hour that the balance of the fish is getting very poor. The fish is swimming upside down, has a hard time to swim straight up in the water, is floating at the surface. You can see the fish is not happy. After 2 days feeding the floating flake food, the situation is getting worse. You see the fish is upside down with his belly floating at the surface. He is out of balance. It looks like he is getting weak and is gonna die. So this is causing a fish to suffer, or also floating sticks. After 3 days, the fish is hanging, laying still at the surface, unable to control his swim bladder. Too much air is causing this, and he cannot control the air because he has a deformation. We can help this by a prevention plan is giving these kind of fancy goldfish sinking granulate food at the bottom, and the fish are eating most of the granulated food at the bottom of the tank, and you will see much less incidence of this upside down swimming of the goldfish. The food quality plays also a role, because many live and frozen fish food contain too many microbes, and particularly they contain a lot of mycobacterium, which can cause fish tuberculosis. Several studies confirm this. I show here one which is done in Thailand. So they found it in the mosquito larvae, which is causing granulomas in the body and also deformation of the swim bladder and bad regulation of the organs. So the risk of suffering from secondary bacterial infection is there and causing a swim bladder to be malfunctioning. So what can you do? Well, buy first of all a fancy goldfish from a good shop that had good quarantine and good care. You should give also a best care and good water conditions and give a good quality sinking food. Thank you for your attention.
Animal Law TV.